Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Patrick De Leon.
Holding on through all the years, looking back brings me to tears. Oh, I wanna see this through. All I know is how I feel, and all I want is what is real. Oh, I'm gonna stand by you. Even on your darkest days, you know that I will never
change. Today is the day, the first day that we are spending our lives together as husband and wife, and I can't wait to start forever with you.
Oh, I will keep you safe for all of my life, and you will have my heart for all of time. Even on your darkest days, you know that I will never.
Parang hope yan na naman laman nito ah.
Sa
ibang letter yan
ah.
Ah. Nahiya na. Sakto na. Sakto.
Naalala ko, 9 years ago, nag-pray ako na sana bigyan ako ng mga kasama ko sa panghabang buhay. Hindi ko akalain na sobra-sobra pa pala yung ibibigay niya sa akin. Sobrang lakas uminom ng anak. Joke lang.
Yummy! Isa pa, take two! Banayad whiskey!
Midnight skies need northern stars.
Oh, ito din binigay ko sa kanya. So, anong couple watch na kami?
Ganda, bagay.
Aww.
And words get caught on my tongue. May church of the Victory, Alabang. Late ako dumating, kaya wala na masyadong upuan. At nung ginaid ako ng usher sa upuan ko, hindi ko akalain na sa tabi mo na ako pinaupo.
Out of 300 plus people out there, ikaw ang pinili ni Lord na itabi sa akin. And I ask God na may konting kilig. Lord, siya na po ba?
Fireflies and fields of gold, I'll be holding you till time grows old. Flickering sparks of a wide-eyed child.
Handa na akong harapin kasama ka at sa gabay ni Lord ang mga pagsubok ng buhay na maaaring dumating sa atin. Handa na akong bumuo ng isang masaya at buong pamilya kasama ka.
Mommy, Daddy, mahal na mahal ko kayo.
I'm happy and blessed to call you as my parents. Maga, hindi man perfect yung family natin. Pero I will choose over and over our family. Thank you dahil busog kami sa pagmamahal sa inyo.
What God has joined, let it be forever remain sacred. Because you are now husband and wife, one in spirit and soul, standing pure and holy before God and one another. And Patrick, because you have taken the responsibilities of a husband, you may now kiss your bride.